alternating dumbbell snatch. I'm gonna take that dumbbell between my legs, just like I would a kettlebell. I'm gonna keep it close to my body, clean it up, snatch it up. Now if I'm alternating, I'm just gonna switch as I bring it down, switch hands.